Hey guys, my name is Jake, and welcome back to another episode of The Walking Dead Season 1. In the last episode, we had dealt with the crazy lady and got thingy's hat back. I guess now we've got to do a little bit of what we've actually done first.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh, calm down, princess. I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Don't know. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Okay, we're gonna go where the cards
are
going.
We have ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty. And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
Think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner'll be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
All right then. So let's go over to the barn. Okay, so I'm going to through the gate.
Looks like a feeding station for the cow.
Okay. Where's that?
Having a crop like that on hand must be great. We're gonna need to learn how to maintain it if we end up staying here.
Okay. So let's go into the barn. There we go.
It's okay, Clementine. You can pet her.
It's okay. Go ahead.
Whoa. Katya says Mabel could have her baby tonight.
We'll see, Clementine.
What's this thing?
Daddy said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, but don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
Okay, so let's give her a hand back. Time.
My hat! You found it! I knew you'd find it. You said you would.
Listen, did you give your hat to anyone?
No.
Did you see any strangers around the motor inn who might have taken it?
No. Why?
It's probably nothing. Just let me know if you ever see anything like that.
Okay, I will. Hey, Lee, do you think you'll ever have kids?
Okay. Let's go with
I'd like to someday. Maybe a little girl like you.
That's nice. You'd be a good daddy. Well, thanks for finding my hat.
You're welcome, Clem.
Do you want to pet the cow with me?
Nah, but you go on ahead.
Okay, so let's go over here.
You found it too, huh? Lee, they're hiding something behind this door. I got a quick look. They got boxes of stuff and something metal and sharp.
Don't get paranoid.
It's my job to be paranoid, Lee. I got my whole family on this farm right now. How about you? What about Clem?
Okay, I'll protect her
no matter what.
I know you will. Look, that guy with Katya, what's his name? He locked it up real tight the second we came in. I definitely heard a noise back there, Lee.
What?
My point is, we gotta know for sure. So go find a hammer or something, and I'll have this thing off in a second. You back me up in case them farmers come running.
Hang on, man. Think this through. You smash the lock. Then what if it turns out you're wrong? You just fucked your chance to get a good meal in those kids you're trying to protect. Use your head, Kenny.
All right, Professor. What'd you have in mind?
Let me have a look at what we're dealing with first.
All right, so it's not like...
Hey, Lee. You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're, you know, urban.
Oh, you are not saying what I think you're saying.
Jesus, man, I'm from Florida. Crazy shit just comes out of my mouth sometimes. Sorry.
Hmm.
What?
See those screws? Instead of breaking the padlock, we can just take off the assembly, have a peek inside, and then replace it all again like nothing ever happened.
All right. Sounds like you got a plan. I'll hang around and keep an eye on that guy with the cow.
Andy.
Shit, I thought that was Danny. Whatever.
Can I help you boys find something?
Okay.
Just checking out the barn here. Never been to a dairy farm before.
Just don't roam around without me or Danny. The farm can be a dangerous place. You know, the bandits and all. Sorry about your friend. Hey, do me a favor. Don't fuck around with this door, okay? Just, you know, Mama gets nervous.
Andrew, I need your help again.
No problem. Right away, Doc.
Alright, so we gotta... Is there anything here we can use? Nope. Anything in this one?
Looks like a bunch of old dirty clothes. Ooh,
all right.
Smells pretty foul.
Let's go on to that. Check the next one.
It's a feeding trough.
Okay, nothing in there at all. Let's come out of there. Go across this one. Anything?
I want to play in the hay.
Just stay close to your mom
okay.
For now.
Okay.
Just stay close to your mom for now.
Okay, so I'll address that, I guess. Nothing in there. Okay, anything in this one? Nope. Anything in here?
Just some fence posts.
Okay, nothing in there at all. Okay, let's talk to this guy.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah.
Okay, we
got a screwdriver? For what? Never mind. Danny mentioned he needed something.
Did he say what?
Shit, I can't remember now. Sorry.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Okay. Let's get rid of him. And now let's...
I still can't get that lock off the door.
You probably just need a screwdriver or something.
Okay. We need a screwdriver.
How are the kids?
They're doing okay. I never did thank you for saving Duck from the walkers back at Herschel's farm.
Gotcha.
Andy will be back any minute. Please hurry.
Okay.
False alarm. I'm back.
Okay, let's go get find a screwdriver or something we can use.
So, how does a woman like yourself run this whole place?
Oh, I manage just fine. Plus, I have my boys to help out. I couldn't do it without them.
Okay, so let's have a look around. There's a toolbox there, so maybe... Let's see. That's gonna be useful.
Just gonna borrow this for a second.
Okay, let's go back. Definitely gonna work. Let's go back in and get him out.
Hey there, Andy.
That's him.
Yeah. Danny needs something again.
All right. Be right back, Doc.
Okay. Here we go, let's go. Let's use the door and see what.
Let's do this.
False alarm, I'm back.
What am I supposed to do in that? That's way too quick. Okay.
Hey guys, seriously, don't fuck around with that. Come on, enough already.
Okay.
Hey there, Andy.
Yeah?
Why do you lock that door?
Because we can't afford to lose our shit to the people in the woods.
Okay.
They come down here every once in a while and raid our stuff. Even with the fence.
Okay.
Alrighty then.
Let's talk to this guy then. See what he has to say.
I picked up something I think could help with the lock.
Alright, good to hear.
Okay.
I tried distracting Andy, but he keeps coming back.
There's gotta be something out there you can mess with to keep him busy for a while. What about those generators?
Actually, yeah, good point. We can use one of the generators, so let's go out. And see. All we can do. Okay.
I guess I'm gonna need a screwdriver for this.
Okay, let's open it.
There you go.
Okay.
That thing is on too tight for my bare hands.
Okay, let's use the tool then.
There, that should do it.
Okay, there we go.
Fucking Danny, where'd he find this piece of shit? Oh, fucking thing threw a belt.
Damn it, Tom. Ah, son of a fuck.
Okay. Let's go back through the gate. While he's sorting that out, because we're going to do this pretty quickly, I assume. Let's go. Let's open this door.
Mom, Dad, dinner time! It's dinner time!
Okay, honey, let's get that.
Dad! Dad! Come on! Okay. Let's eat!
Kenny, come along, honey. Kenny, come on. Don't make the children wait.
I'll make an excuse for you. Get that thing off.
Okay, here we go. Okay, let's open these up. Okay. Let's have a loop behind here. Okay.
Boy, didn't you hear the bell? Dinner time.
What the hell you got in that back room?
Look, we have food here, but Danny and I still gotta do a lot of hunting to keep everyone fed. When we catch something in the woods, we skin it and dress it back there. Mama doesn't like us to make a mess in the house. So you see, nothing to worry about.
Okay.
Brenda, you are an angel.
Excuse a mess. We had to block the back door after a walker got upstairs. Don't worry. That was a while ago, and I ain't been back inside since.
Everybody sit down. Now go get the meal. Oh, this is a delight.
I could eat a horse.
Where's Mom?
Now don't you worry about him. I've already brought some food up. You just let him rest.
Mind if I wash my hands first?
Bathroom's right outside in the hall. And be sure to get under your nails. You've been mucking around in the dirt all day.
Okay.
Walkers aren't getting through that thing.
Sounds
a shave. Some kind of lotion. Gauze pads.
Let's come out here. Let's go upstairs very slowly. What is going on here? Yeah, because I think something's not quite right about this. Okay.
What the hell?
What's the button? I've killed them. Someone.
Smart. What do they need so much morphine for? Huh, where's that cord going?
Okay, it's going outside somewhere, so we gotta figure that out. Okay. It goes through here. Alright. Something definitely not right about this. Okay, I gotta go down quickly.
Don't eat that!
Okay.
Lee, that's Jesus, good. Man. Did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee. What's gotten into you?
He just had a start.
He could use some goddamn manners.
Okay.
Mark is upstairs with his fucking legs cut off. You're eating him.
That's crazy. What the hell?
Okay.
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
We need to get the kids and everyone out of here. We need to go now.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey. Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste. It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To continue to rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
We outnumber you.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply. Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Okay.
Lily, grab a knife!
Nobody's going anywhere.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put your guns down! We're walking out of here!
You don't go near my fucking family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I eat?
Everyone, everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
Okay.
You fucker! I'll tear you apart!
Okay.
Please. Someone.
Come on.
Open the goddamn door. You can't keep us in here. Open up! I will tear you fuckers apart with my bare hands!
We gotta find another way out of here!
You sick fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit! I will knock the goddamn door down!
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit! If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Come on, Dad. Now's not the time.
Okay.
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just shut the fuck up?
I'm scared.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay.
I'm gonna find us a way out of here.
Alright guys, I'm gonna leave it there for this episode, so if you liked the video, please leave a like, don't forget to subscribe if you're new, and of course don't forget to check out that social media down below, and goodbye everyone.